Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a screensaver on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This will be the old style screensaver that has been present in Windows for many years. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a screensaver in Windows 11, first open the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Personalization from the left, and then choose Lock Screen from the list of options. Within here, scroll down and there should be an option called Screensaver. This should open a new window. In this new window, use the drop-down box to select the type of screensaver you want, and then you can customize more of the related settings for it. You can also preview how it will look by clicking on Preview. Remember to click on OK or Apply to save your changes. And so that is how to add a screensaver on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.